Her dad, her sire, came right out of Russia.
6-year-old Siberian tiger Natalia has been at Omaha's Henry Dorley Zoo all her life. She was born here, but in spite of being bred in captivity, zookeepers say her natural predatory instincts will always be intact, which is exactly why this outdoor tiger display was designed with one major detail in mind.
The jump distances.
Executive Director Lee Simmons says jump distance measures how far a tiger can leap.
Our horizontal jump distance here is 30 feet.
For added safety, the vertical jump distance is at least 23 feet, making it essentially impossible for any of the tigers to escape from Omaha Zoo. Simmons says it's that kind of attention to detail that makes visitors feel secure.
I just like the cat enclosure.
Danielle Greiner says the big cat exhibit is one of her favorite parts of the zoo, and in spite of what happened in San Francisco, her mom Amy has no reservations about bringing her daughter here.
I think that they take a lot of care with the animals here, and I think that they pay a lot of attention to ensuring safety. I think that's a big part of what the Henry Dorley Zoo is all about.
She's been laying down, she's a little bit damp.
Lee Simmons agrees and says there's no reason for visitors to feel anything but safe.
Visitor safety is paramount because, number one, we don't want anybody to get hurt.